Good morning, Olys. It is a glorious Thursday, my favorite.
Starting at 2:30 today, the Gateway track and field team will be having an interesting meeting in the library. Track and field events are for everyone in every grade, and so come by to the library today to speak with the team about your interests, events, and training. Also, today the step/dance team is having their first interest meeting at 3:30 in the lecture hall. If you're interested in drill team moves, cheerleading, gymnastics, and acrobatics, step dance team is calling your name. Come see us at 3:30 and get your dance on.
On Friday, boys volleyball will have an interest meeting starting at 3:30. This meeting will take place in the library for all boys who want to play volleyball.
Senior portraits and quotes are due November 30th. If the yearbook team doesn't hear from you, your infinite campus picture will be used. Come to room 415 to send your picture to Mr. Portetti's email.
According to the New York Times, there were over 2,300 cases of COVID-19 in Colorado yesterday. Whoa. Gateway, let's stop the spread of COVID. Get vaccinated, wash your hands, and wear your mask around your mouth and nose. And be sure to do a self-check before you leave the house every day.
Every day!
Have you collected $100 yet? Did you bring your microwave/easy-to-open canned food for the food drive? Are you waiting till after Thanksgiving to get in the holiday mood? Are you tired of me asking questions? I hope you answered yes to all of the questions, but if you didn't, here's a reminder. Shop with an Oly season is coming fast. On December 11th, please come shop with an Oly for a $100 donation. Teams can be up to 4 students. Also, we have a class food drive for the families we are supporting, and the second period class with the most microwavable/easy-to-open canned foods will win a breakfast party. When Thanksgiving is finished, ask yourself, how can you be thankful by giving back to our community?
Hi guys, I'm here in room 106. I'm seeing a lot of clothes, all different types, different shoes. That's nice. But honestly, I think we can do better. Tomorrow's the last day to donate clothes, so I want to see bigger mountains besides this butte over here.
Thank you, Ronan, and the Gateway community. Let's talk to our Gateway family about their favorite Thanksgiving meal.
Favorite Thanksgiving meal.
Thanksgiving meal, I mean, kind of turkey like everyone, but if we go in sides, I'm going to go with stuffing. Stuffing is probably my favorite side for Thanksgiving.
I'd like to know what your favorite food for Thanksgiving is.
My favorite food for Thanksgiving is absolutely the turkey that my wife makes, the turkey and the stuffing, so I'm going to say two.
Okay. Favorite meal is mac and cheese. And what's your favorite Thanksgiving food is?
I'd probably say mac and cheese.
Food probably has to be the stuffing.
I like chicken and mashed potatoes.
I love sweet potato casserole with a bunch of marshmallows on top, like ooey gooey melted.
Favorite food for Thanksgiving?
Lasagna.
Okay, mac and cheese.
Food is mac and cheese, but here's the thing though, guys. It gotta be the right mac and cheese, and if you know, you know, okay? If you know, you know.
Sweet potatoes, for sure. Can't miss.
What's your favorite food is on Thanksgiving?
Chicken nuggets.
My favorite food is greens and macaroni and cheese.
Pie.
Pie.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hope you had an Oly day, Olys.
Peace out.
Yeah, peace out.